Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'm doing something different because my channel is more focused on my artwork, so I thought I'll do some reactions because I have watched a few people on YouTube reacting, so I thought I'd do some. So first I'm going to watch the TXT Runaway Official music video because I haven't watched it yet, and some of these reactions that I'm going to be doing, I probably have already watched them, but I'm just reacting to it anyway because I might forget what happens in the music video. So let's begin. The big hit. Subtitles on for the lyrics. We gotta be together to get the hidden 9¾. That's probably a Harry Potter reference. That part then was really catchy. I thought I'd like it. I like that part. It's really catchy. So I am pausing it a bit to avoid copyright. So let's continue. No, I'm not a bit of a thought it stopped then.
Grammarly does more than.
So, I actually like that video, and I like the music as well, because it's easy to get into, I think, because of the like melodies and that. To be honest, I don't know much about music, to be honest, but if I like the song, or it doesn't have to be in English, it can be in different languages like Korean, Chinese, and all that. So, yeah. So this was a good song and music video, and it's what to expect from big hits because of BTS and all that, and it was quite good. And it came out on the 21st of October, and it's already had loads of views, I can say, and it's got 1.2 million likes, so I'm gonna like it and all. So, that's a good one. So, if you are new to my channel and you just notice I'm doing reactions, if you like art or viewing art or me testing out materials, please check out all my other vlogs and subscribe if you want. And all my links to my social media and Etsy page are down below in the description. I always put them in the description, always. So, yeah, so thanks for watching, and let's see if we can do a new reaction. Bye!